once you are inside. As we say in Russia, day is for the hunted, night is for the hunter. You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. If you are considering using the cliff as an escape route, I have done some calculations and you would have a better chance of survival running directly at the bullets. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
This is why they call it marching powder.
You are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into under emergency pipeline. At least you are above the waterline, yes? Boy, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It's visible from space, I think. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. You made it. Now, see if you can find the boat. Ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Act light.